children. Good morning. How are you? Yes, all are fine, children. Very good. Now, children, today we learn first class social studies. Yes, children. Today, now we learn first class social studies, children. Now, everyone, take out your social textbook. Yes, children. Already we learn what, children, food and clothes. What, children, what we learn, children, food and clothes. Food is very important for the body and clothes also important for the body. It's cover our body. Yes, children. Now, children, you already completed your hard words. Yes, children. Now I'll give some notes, children. Now everyone take out your social class workbook. Yes, children, everyone social class workbook take out. See, children, here page number 49 textbook. Work out circle the food items that you like. See, children, here give some foods and snacks: pizza, apple, beans, mango, cake, pear, strawberry, carrot, cucumber, cake and watermelon. Some fruits give and some junk foods also give here, children. So, children, what you like that food item, children, you do circle, children. Okay, circle the food items that you like. You like pizza, children, you like pizza, you circle it, children. Apple you like, you circle it. Okay, these all are food items. What you like that food item, children, you circle. Okay, suppose you like cake, children, you like circle. Circle it. Okay, children, understood? Yes. See, children, be beat true or false. Be beat true or false. True or false. Yes, children. First one, we should not eat food properly. We should not eat food properly. Answer is false. Second one, children, food keeps us healthy. Yes, answer is true. Third one, children, food gives us energy. Yes, true. Fourth one, children, we should eat meat at any time of the day. No, only 3 times. So answer is false. Fifth one, children, yes, children, fifth one, we have breakfast at night. No, answer is false. Yes, children, write, children, here textbook, here write, children. Okay, true or false. Be beat true or false. We should not eat food properly. False. Everywhere should we eat food properly. So here not. So answer is false. Food gives us healthy. Answer is true. Food gives us energy. Answer is true. We should eat meals at any time of the day. Answer is false. We have breakfast at night. Answer is false. Yes, children, write neatly, children, here. True or false? Yes, children, finish, true or false? Okay, children, see here. Next bit, what, children? See bit, fill in the blanks. Yes, children, page number 49. Page number 49, see bit. What, children? Fill in the blanks. Okay, children, fill in the blanks. First one, children, we wear clothes to protect from dash and dash. What, children? Heat and cold. Yes, children, heat and cold. Second one, clothes are made up of silk and cotton. Okay, children, now third one, silk and woolen clothes keep us dash warm. Now, children, fourth one, dash and dash to want to keep us dry during rains. Yes, umbrella and gumboots. Okay, children, write neatly, children. Here, fill in the blanks. Dashes is there. Here, write the answers, children. Okay, write neatly. Finish, fill in the blanks. We wear clothes to protect us from heat and cold. Clothes are made up of cotton and silk. Silk and woolen clothes keep us dash warm. Dash and dash are worn to keep us dry during rains. Umbrella and raincoats. Raincoats and gumboots also, children. Raincoats. Yes, children, think what happened when you feel hungry and the food made at home is not something that you like. Should eat only the food item that you like. Yes, children, suppose you are all very hungry, suppose you are not home is your made at home, something like, should you eat only the food item that you like? You are hungry, children. Your home is not food. What do you eat like, children? Yes, Maggi, noodles, anything you like, children. Okay? Name three things that a tailor would use to make clothes. What, children? Scissor, measurement tape and needle. Yes, children, be beat. Yeah. Page number 51, good food habit. Yes, children, good food habits. Yes, children, good food habits. Now, children, we should eat fresh food. Food eaten is the right amount is healthy food. Yes, children, we should eat and fresh food. Food eaten is right amount is healthy food, children. We should chew our food well and slowly. Yes, children, we should chew our food well and slowly. We should not overeat. Yes, children, we should not overeat. Okay, we should eat slowly. We must eat food that is covered. Yes, children, we must eat food that is covered. We must always wash our hands before and eating, after eating. Yes, children, we must always wash our hands before and after eating, children. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Yes, children, every day we should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Yes, children, every day you drink 6 glasses of water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 glasses of water in every day. Yes, children, okay. Now, children, we should never waste or throw food. We should never waste the or throw food, children. Okay? Yes, understood, children? Yes, children, now take out your social classwork book. I'll give some good food habits, hard work, children. Okay? Write in your classwork book. Okay, children? Yes, children. Finish, children. Good food habits. Habit. Fresh. F-R-E-S-H. Fresh. Healthy. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy. Slowly. S-L-O-W-L-Y. Slowly. Covered. C-O-V-E-R-E-D. Covered. Waste. W-A-S-T. Waste. Glasses. G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Glasses. Throw. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. F-O-O-D. Food. Repeat, children. Repeat after me. F-R-E-S-H. Fresh. F-R-E-S-H. Fresh. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy. Slowly. S-L-O-W-L-Y. Slowly. Covered. C-O-V-E-R-E-D. Covered. Waste. W-A-S-T. Waste. W-A-S-T. Waste. Glasses. G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Glasses. Throw. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. F-O-O-D. Food. Yes, children. Children, today we learn good food habits. What we learn, children? We should eat fresh food. Yes, children. Every day we should eat fresh food. Food eaten is right amount is healthy food, children. Okay? We should chew our food well and slowly. When we eat, children, we chew properly and slowly eat, children. We should not overeat. Yes, children, we should not overeat. We should eat slowly. Yes, children, we should slowly eat slowly. We must eat food that is covered. Yes, children, we must food that is covered. We must always wash our hands before and eating. Okay, children? We must always wash our hand before and after eating. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Yes, children, we should every day drink of water 6 or 8 glasses, children. Okay? And we should never waste or throw food, children. Don't waste the food, children. Okay? Understood, children? Now, children, today we will write the notes. What, children? True or false? We should not eat food properly. False. Food keep us healthy. True. Okay, children. Food give us energy. See, children, food give us energy. We should eat meals at any time of the day. Answer is false. We have breakfast at night. False. See, children, true or false? We should not eat properly. False. Food keep us healthy. True. Food give us energy. True. We should eat meals at any time of the day. False. We have breakfast at night. False. Okay, children, true or false? Now, see, bit, fill in the blanks. We wear clothes to protect from us heat and cold. Yes, children. Clothes are made up of cotton and silk. Silk and woolen clothes keep us warm. Are worn to keep us dry during rains. Umbrella, raincoat, gumboots. Okay, children. See, children, name any 3 things that a tailor or would use to make clothes. What, children? Scissors, measurement tape and needle. Okay, children, life skills values. Start walking up early, right. Keep walking up late, wrong. Eat breakfast anyway and reach late to school, wrong. See, children, here, enjoy. Plate up your food in drawing. See, children, here. see this one. One a chart, one on a chart paper, draw circle that will be a plate. That on that plate, draw a food item that you like to eat. Remember to draw a little bit of every food type. Color the food type, display the chart in glass. See children. Okay children, treat yourself only children. Okay, now children, good food habits. One more time, repeat these hard words after me children. FRESH, fresh. FRESH, fresh. HEALTHY, healthy. HEALTHY, healthy. Slowly, SLOWLY, slowly. Covered, COVERED, covered. WASTE, waste. GLASSES, glasses. GLASSES, glasses. THROW, FOOD. Children, listen carefully children. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Yes children, we should 6 to 8 glasses water drink every day. Okay children, we should never waste or throw food children. Okay, and children, we should chew our food well and slowly. We should eat slowly. Okay children, we should not overeat children. Okay, we must eat food that is covered. Okay children, understood children, good food habits? Yes, very good. Now children, it's time for Sakshi homework children. Sakshi homework. Yes children, Sakshi children, page number, yes children, page number 49, B-bit and C-bit. Yes children, B-bit and C-bit. B-bit what children? Write true or false. We should not eat food properly. False. Food keep us healthy. True. Food give us energy. True. We should eat meals at any time of the day. False. We have breakfast at night. False. This is B-bit children. C-bit, fill in the blanks. We wear clothes to protect us from dash and dash, heat and cold. Okay children, second one. Clothes are made up of cotton, dash and dash, cotton and silk. Silk and woolen clothes keep us dash warm, W-A-R-M, warm. Dash and dash are worn to keep us dry during rains, umbrella and raincoat, UMBRELLA, umbrella, RAIN, rain, COAT, coat. Yes children, these two bits, A number, B bit and C bit, homework one time in your classwork book, same as classwork. Yes children, same as classwork. Right children, Sakshi homework, page number 49, B bit and C bit, homework one time in your classwork book children. And these hard words also learn children. Okay, good food habits, hard words also learn. FRESH, fresh. Healthy, HEALTHY, healthy. SLOWLY, slowly. COVERED, covered. WASTE, waste. GLASSES, glasses. THROW, FOOD, food children. These hard words also learn children, and homework B-bit and C-bit homework one time, children. Okay, children, understood? Yes, children, your homework is finished. You take the photo and send me school WhatsApp group, children. Understood? Your homework is finished, children. You take the pic, photo, and send me school WhatsApp group, children. Understood? I'll check your homework compulsory. Okay, children? Bye, children. Take care.